Cover Bible Book 6, Books of Morals and Precepts, Chapter 39, Vanity. Much of the book is to develop your moral code. Avoid using it to judge others. MPR 39:12. Never indulge in loud-mouth boasting, lest you bring down the contempt of better men upon your head. Never belittle the deeds of another, for it makes known your own inferiority. Vanity deceives none but the vain. Like a bladder filled with air, they collapse at the prick of ridicule. The vain man is blind to his own failings, and thus others see them more clearly. If you are unaware of your strengths and weaknesses, it doesn't mean others will not see and use them. You look at others. Many will use the knowledge to manipulate government, friends, family, that have no moral code or they're just arrogant. Those so sure of their knowledge, looks, or social position are more vulnerable to those that will hurt you, and those are the people you will draw to you. Those that have self-esteem will not long tolerate this type of person. If they do, they will lose themselves, since this type will feed off your own strength, leaving you drained and lost your sense of self.